Mr. Siddiqui?
Mr. Siddiqui, it's Brad Scanlon from Hayes Handover Bank. I'm following up on my email. Yeah, well, listen, I got into Dubai a little bit early. I'm staying at the Jumeirah Emirates Towers, but I can meet you anywhere. Well, fantastic.
Anything else to know?
Exactly as we discussed.
Cool with that. I'm used to knowing nothing.
Sure you are, Tony. Just get in position.
Okay, boss.
Mr. Siddiqui.
Yeah.
So, Hayes Andover's option to buy this property is going to expire by the end of the month, so we're hoping to get some preliminary sketches and a rough bid by, say, next Thursday before the Islamic weekend.
Well, I think, yes, certainly.
You'll also have to sign a letter of intent with our attorney, Mr. Al Masri, if that's okay with you.
Makes no difference to me.
Great.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will decide if I get the job or not.
Fantastic. Mr. Al Masri? Mr. Omar Siddiqui.
Assalamu alaikum.
Cheers.